This basically is a biotoilet. It's called as a bioclean biotoilet. It's marketed by Organica Biotech. It is includes the superstructure. This is called as a superstructure, and this is called as a biodigester. Now this pipe is connected to this biodigester. Now the whole system works on how many number of usage per day it can do. So the whole concept of the biotoilet works on number of the usages in a day. So this is 700 liters capacity biodigester, which has three chambers from inside. So basically, I will just show you. So this is a biodigester. It is divided into three chambers. So from this, this is the first chamber where the maximum biodegradation occurs. So in this, the bacteria would be there that will add into it. This bacteria would degrade it, and finally from the third chamber, the outlet water, the treated effluent would come out. That would be biodegraded.
This outlet is for the water to come out, and this water can be used for the vegetation.
Yeah, it can be reused for the vegetation, can be used for the gardening purpose or for the agriculture purpose. So in this way, and the bacteria that we manufacture by Organica Biotech is basically added into it. It is made as
so
slurry.
You have to keep adding again and again?
No, it's
or
one
only
time
once.
Addition. It's one time addition.
So they will keep multiplying?
They will keep multiplying. They will keep creating their colonies. The bacteria will multiply, they keep creating their colonies. And they would degrade the slurry inside it, the human fecal and the urine. They will degrade it, and by the degradation, the effluent would come out, and it would be treated. It would be less intoxicating.
But when you say one time added,
yes,
what do you mean? There must be some culture limit or some sort of.
This basically is this.
Yeah.
It's called as a CleanMax ANB and BioClean ANB. This is the culture that we have to add into it.
Okay.
You have to take approximately 5 liters of water, make a slurry, this is 1 kg of culture, make a slurry of it, and make that slurry and then enter into this tank.
The first chamber?
It enters the first chamber.
No, what way will you
put
this?
I'll put it from there. I'll put it from there, from this pipe it will come.
Okay.
By where the human fecal and the urine will come, in the same way it will come over there. So now, before starting, before this is called the commissioning phase. So before commissioning it, before starting the biodigester, we need to add this. So from tomorrow, the villagers can use it. So once they start using it, the main features of this that it would not create odor. The major issue in any of the toilets or the biotoilet is the odor.
Yeah.
So we have already installed one over there. You can have a check. Right now there is no odor also coming out, even in the periphery of the biotoilet.
Yeah, that's
so because of this bacteria. The main function of this bacteria is very simple. The odor is because of hydrogen sulfide, H2S gas. This bacteria cuts the H2NS, hydrogen and sulfide, so it allows the formation of H2S. So this bacteria prevents that. In the simple way, it prevents the odor. It also prevents the odor, flies, many things, sludge formation. That's a bit technical, but that would be the main part of it. And the whole unit of the biotoilet, this is the heart of it. This is just a superstructure.
Yeah.
This can be made in any which ways, but this is the heart for the biodegradation.
Okay. So this is just one time?
This is one time addition. This is one time addition. Yes.
Okay. So how long do you expect this to work?
This has a durability of more than 5 to 10 years.
Okay.
Yeah. 5 years it would work properly if the usage of the biotoilet is maintained. See, only maintenance if what happens, this is a toilet. Now I cannot keep a security guard over there who will look out if flushing it, anyone is putting a plastic bottle into it, choking off it. So I cannot do that, or any sanitary napkins also happens because they put directly into it.
Exactly.
That this pipe gets choked. When this gets choked, the heart of the wire toilet goes. So we try, this people are very good. We have educated this people long back ago. 3 months ago when we had an association with Ulka Duri ma'am. So she gave us the guidance and we educated them. And they're using it very well. So in where the education is proper, then they will maintain it.
So
they are
how
also
long
maintaining
ago was that other project?
That was approximately installed in March. So 6 to 7 months. So we have taken the readings of it also, and we have done all the technical details, what is the COD, what is the BOD, what is the ammonical nitrogen, what is the fecal coliform. We have forwarded to Ulka Duri ma'am and the CIPLA team. So this is basically the functioning of biotech.
हमें खुद बहुत खुशी हो रही है ऑर्गेनिक बायोटेक से कि हमें ये अवसर दिया गया कि मोदी महल में आके हम लोग टॉयलेट इंस्टॉल करें. ये बायो टॉयलेट है बेसिकली. हम लोग ने एक पहले इंस्टॉल किया था, तो यहाँ की स्वच्छता देख के हमें इतना आनंद और प्रसन्न हुआ कि आपने बहुत अच्छी तरह से उसको मेंटेन किया है. ये मैंने गांव बहुत सारे नहीं देखे, पर ये गांव मैंने देखा तो मुझे गांव को देख के इतना अच्छा लगा कि यहाँ के लोग इतने अच्छे हैं, इतनी अच्छी तरह से रह रहे हैं. उनका यूनिटी क्या है, उनका सम बोलते बहुत अच्छा है. और स्वच्छता भी काफी अच्छी रखी है और टॉयलेट को भी काफी अच्छी तरह से मेंटेन किया है। तो हमारी यही भावना रहेगी कि हमने और एक जो टॉयलेट आपको दिया है इनर व्हील क्लब ऑफ न्यू पनवेल और उल्काधुरी मैम के हेल्प से, तो आप उनको उसको अच्छी तरह से मेंटेन कीजिए, उसको स्वच्छ रखिए और स्पेशली जो यहाँ की जो लेडीज है वो उसको यूज करें, तो आपको दूर तक ना जाना पड़े वो करने के लिए। तो आप दो टॉयलेट लगा चुके हैं और आगे लगाएंगे जब हमें अवसर मिलेगा, पर ये हमारे कंपनी के लिए और हमारे लिए बहुत अच्छा सौभाग्य था और बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था। थैंक यू।